let's just hope that he gets food quick, because we don't want him to get idle kicked.
Oh, he will. Oh, we're fucked.
What is it?
It's just a fucking kraken.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
I'm cooling down.
Oh shit, what's gonna bring us down? Gotta hit it.
Benji called me.
He's got a
kraken!
Oh wait, I'm sucked up! Help me! Shoot me!
I'm sucked as well.
And I'm trying to kill it's the one that's...
Oh, Ditch. You're on your own.
Oh! I think I'm getting sucked. Oh, this is
bro,
bad.
Bro, let the ship... Well, just let the ship get destroyed. He'll respawn. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna eat my toast.
Okay.
I will go down like Captain Jack Sparrow! Hello, beastie! Oh yeah, the
bro,
ship...
Bro, running!
Well, it doesn't matter. The ship sunk.
No.
I can't even see anything. Dude, this sucks so bad! This is actually terrifying. Oh, mermaid! Get me the hell out of here! I was just cooking my pork and then I suddenly hear you say, "Oh, Didge, we're fucked."
To edit that properly, did you need to have like some peaceful music? Peaceful music interrupted by the boss music and just did we're fucked. We're where? Oh, we're smugglers.
We're where?
Yeah, we just got our ass blasted.
Oh, we were so unprepared for that.
Yeah, we really were.
Anderson got off to go cook some. Like some chicken or whatever. I was cooking pork chops in game, and then
chicken. That's racist.
And then I just hear you go, "Oh, Didge, we're fucked."
That was so good.
And then you have to literally message Anderson to get his ass back here.
I called him. I was calling him until he showed up. Oh, then you called.
you called. We're getting, and then I'm just like, we're getting attacked by a kraken. He's like, oh, I'm in its mouth.